So I'm about to head into what will be the most intense season of my photography career so far. I've said that a lot this year, but it's been true a lot this year as I've pursued this journey into full-time professional photography. In the next 4 weeks, I'm gonna shoot 9 full day sessions. And that's gonna be in addition to the at least 3 partial portrait sessions that I'm gonna do along the way. And that means that I'm gonna work with 9 different clients in pre-event communication, 9 different clients in post-event communication, 9 different full day or 9 different days photographing, 9 different times editing or culling, backing up pictures, charging batteries. And I'm nervous. I haven't done this before. I haven't walked this level of intensity. And as perspective, last summer, I shot 6 full days in one entire summer. This year, I'm doing 6 full day shooting in 1 month. The me of a year ago dreamed of this reality, and the me of today is amazed that this reality is so beautiful. But the me of tomorrow needs to remember a couple of what I think are pretty important things. First, I want to remember to take care of myself. When I, me future, am in the middle of this intensity over the next 4 weeks, I want to keep walking the neighborhood. I want to keep doing my push-ups. I want to make sure to take time for bubble baths and find good books to read. And no matter what the season, I want to remember that I am worth taking care of, that my self-care is valuable. I want to remember, secondly, that no matter how stressed I get, I want to enjoy the process. I've worked really hard to get to this point, and I'm living my dream for Pete's sake, so I might as well enjoy it. But no matter how hard I've worked to get to this milestone, I do need to work toward the next milestone, that even though I've accomplished so much for today, that doesn't mean that I can become complacent or stop working hard for the next one. And the last thing that I want to remember is that I've built in buffer for a reason. In my contracts, I have under-promised so that I can over-deliver. But maybe in this season, it's gonna have to be okay that I won't be able to deliver galleries as fast, that I won't be blogging quite as efficiently, quite as quickly. But that's okay because I've prepared for this. My clients have expectations that I have always been able to exceed in delivery timelines, and this might be the time that I just meet those. So, past me is amazed, present me is delighted, and future me has a couple of things to remember as I walk this next 9 shoots. 6 of those will be full day shoots in the next 4 weeks.